Are you looking for a way to develop modern basketball players playing without set plays and instead teaching players how to play instead of what to play? Well, the BDT offense could be just the thing for you and your team. This is a complete framework for building a conceptual offense for players from the age of 12 to seniors. This offense is for coaches working at all levels of the game. From youth clubs to high schools to professional teams, there are ideas within this for everyone. Many offenses focus on running patterns, whether that means set plays or continuity type motions. The BDT offense is not like that. As opposed to running patterns, players learn how to play. They can use any action and punish the defensive coverage, so no matter what the defense decides to do, they have an answer for everything. Not only do I show you the theory in the video playbooks, but I give you everything I have on how to teach it using a constraints-based approach to coaching. Let's take a look at the bigger picture. The aim of the offense is to create an advantage. We look at what an advantage is and the different types of advantage we have. We then look at what we can do once that advantage appears to keep it, maintain it, and ultimately convert it, getting a great shot. Advantages are typically easiest to find in transition. So we look at how we arrive in transition, as well as a number of important transition concepts to create easy advantage shots before we even need our half-court offense. After our transition, we look at what we do in the half-court through using triggers to create advantages. A musical analogy is used with static and dynamic solos, looking at how one-on-one play can be a good solution in certain situations to create that advantage. Most of the time, however, is spent looking at our duets, and those are the two-person actions. Whether that be gets, dribble handoffs, pick and roll, we look at all the situations that you can expect to see, as well as the most important defensive coverages and the solutions for beating them. The last type of trigger we look at is the trios, the three-person actions, such as pistol and delay. I created this offense as part of my journey and desire as a coach to discover a system which was not just fun for players, but maximized on their player development opportunities. This offense has taken years to develop, and I continuously add to it as I discover new ways of teaching this great game. I really hope to welcome you into the community of coaches that coach with the BDT offense. The BDT offense is a complete blueprint for developing conceptual offensive play. But this is much more than just an offense. It develops players who are really skilled in many areas of the game. The theory of offense is critical, but what's even more important is how you can teach it and bring it to life, ensuring that there's great transfer from practice to the game. This is what the BDT offense is designed for. I'm not just giving you the theory of what to coach, but how you can coach it and help your players do the same things when it comes to the game. One of the best things about the BDT offense is that we give you all the ideas on how you can effectively implement this with your team. Over 200 hours of practices have been cut up and edited to get you right to the point and be efficient when it comes to working on these ideas with your team. Using film from over 40 different practices, in this offense, you will look at evidence-based coaching ideas, such as coaching with constraints, to see how you can implement this offense with your team. You may have the best offensive strategy, but with all the evidence we are fortunate to now have with how people learn, teaching it 3-on-0 or 5-on-0 is not likely to lead to transfer. So what are the alternatives? Well, with the BDT offense, see how I use small-sided games and constraints to build these offensive habits and develop basketball players at the same time. We teach them how to play, not what to play.